हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम पारुल। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक वेरी स्पेशल ठंडाई केक फॉर दिस होली, फॉर विच आई हैव टेकन 2 कप्स ऑफ ऑल पर्पस फ्लोर। आफ्टर दैट हाफ स्पून सोडा, 1 स्पून बेकिंग पाउडर। We have to strain the mixture 3 times so that we get very fine ingredients. Then keep it aside. Now take 1 cup of fresh milk in a big container. This is fresh milk, cream. Then add 1 cup of sugar, which we have to grind instantly. Don't use sugar powder, just grind it and add. We have to mix both the things very nicely till the sugar melts completely. After that, I'm going to add thandai syrup. You can also use powder of thandai here, but I'm using syrup. Now mix the batter again in a single direction. Don't change your direction. After that, I'm going to add 1 cup milk powder. I am also using 1 cup of milk, which we can use according to our need. Don't add whole milk at one time. Now we have to mix the ready batter of all-purpose flour. Don't add complete mixture at one time. Add 2 to 3 spoons at a time. Take the help of the milk and mix the mixture like this in same direction. We have to complete the batter in the same way. Now I am adding 1 spoon of thandai powder in it. It is optional. Just have a look to the texture of the batter. Just whip it for next 5 minutes. Now it is perfect. Take a cake tin, grease it with ghee and spread all-purpose flour on it, just like the way I am showing you. And for the next step, we have to pour the batter on it like this. Now just dab it once, like this, and after that I'm going to decorate it with dry fruits according to our choice. I'm also using dry rose petals here. You can also use fresh petals. Just decorate it. For baking purpose, I am using electric oven on which I have to bake it for 40 to 50 minutes. Just bake it. After 40 minutes, have a look. It looks so yummy. Make sure it should be completely cooled down, then only remove it from the tin. Just see the process. It is the perfect cake. It is so soft. Just have a look, it looks so beautiful. It is so yummy, plus it has superb fragrance of thandai, which is so refreshing. Have a look, it is so soft. Let's cut it. It is so spongy and soft. Just have a look and just give it a try. Hope you like the video. Share it with your friends and close ones. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.